What is going on, crack addicts? Welcome back to the channel. Now, in today's video, I'm going to be posting a wide variety of chiropractic adjustments from some of your favorite chiropractors, some of the most loved ones and most well-known on YouTube. So that's what you're going to be seeing in today's video, with some new additions. Also, all of their links will be in the description. That's where you can check them out directly. And if you haven't already, make sure you hit the subscribe button to the channel and make sure you turn on post notifications so you don't miss any content from the channel. Now let's get into it and I'll see you on the next one. Up next, we have Slava Semeshko.
Oh. Oh. No. Расслабились, покачали. Хорошо. Вот, хорошо. Амплитудно раскачиваем. Еще покачали амплитудно. И растягиваем. И снимается ограничение. До конца выдыхаем. Расслабили. Расслабили шейку. Ну, надо ловить момент, когда они расслаблены. Кницы и грудному. Так, уже не могу. Выдох. Сняли, расслабили. Переход поясничного, нижнего грудного. Вот так. Еще. Вытягиваем. Все хорошо.
Центр расслаблен был. Покачали. Ой. И вправили.
Ой. Ой.
Вот он, плечо. Пальчики стоят. Раз. Два. Это грудной. Нижний грудной сейчас поправили. И вправляю.
Up next, we have Dr. Doug Willen.
Got it. So it's another way to get the same thing.
Oh.
Got them both.
Wow.
So I'm going to pull out your leg right now. There it goes. Got it. Whoa. What'd you feel?
That was crazy. I don't know if it was my ankle or my hip.
It was the hip.
Yeah.
That'll open your low back a little bit. And I'm going to do some body work on you now, okay? Oop. It cracked just there.
Yeah.
Just by putting pressure on it. Good. Now turn your face this way. That way you'll be able to breathe a little better. And we can also see you or hear you if you want to say anything. Now I'm going to come up here and adjust these guys, okay? I'm going to do this one first. T1, 2. This is the T2 rib. Big breath in. Blow it out.
Oh.
Got it. That one didn't go. Big breath in. Right there. Big breath in. Blow. Those are good. Just a small to medium sized one, because I just got to get a little left in your back. So first I'll show you the stretch, okay, and see if you want to do it. Do you feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Is it placed properly?
You want to move it?
I don't know if it's like, I don't know where it's supposed to sit, but.
No, I think it's good. It's catching you right behind the back of the head, right?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, it feels good. Big breath in. When we do one this time, I'm going to pull, and then go, okay?
Okay.
One more. Big breath in, and blow it out.
Oh, wow.
Now you're going to lie on your side facing the painting here. And you're going to pull up just the top knee. Mm-hmm. Hold my hand to position, doubling up your arms. And we're going to go right into the lower lumbars and get a big release for you. So big breath in. Blow it out. Big breath in.
Oh my God.
Good. Same thing to this side now. Big breath in, and blow it out. Big breath in.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Got it. Just gonna check your wrists. They feel good. I wanna make sure I didn't leave anything on the neck. So drop your head down.
Mm-hmm.
Don't know if they can get it today, but let's try, okay?
Mm.
That's it. There's one left. Do you feel that spot?
Yeah, oh my gosh.
That one kind of kills, right?
Wow.
Right there.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa. That's cracking just by doing.
Yeah, so we're just hearing pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Oh my gosh.
This one down here. You
yeah,
feel
it's
that
like
one?
Right in the waist.
Yeah. So wow. This is the QL, actually.
Mm-hmm.
If it was a little more towards the front, more interior, it would be the obliques.
Mm-hmm.
But the angle that I'm hitting at, I'm really right along the side of the spine.
Yeah.
Like right there should be absolutely intense.
Yeah. Okay, wow.
It's very tight there.
Very.
And do you feel how when the table stretches away, it adds to the stretch?
Yeah.
Right there, big what? One.
If you made it to the end of the video, guys and girls, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more.